Don't worry, you have come to the right channel. Hello and welcome my friends to my YouTube channel, philippospan. Weekly tips and tricks on how to work with Microsoft Office applications. Today's video will be about Microsoft Excel.
How to add a new worksheet into a Microsoft Excel workbook. As described in another video of mine, I mentioned that when we open Microsoft Excel, we are opening a workbook that contains one or more different worksheets. A worksheet is a collection of cells organized in rows and columns. It is where we enter the data. We can add as many worksheets as we want in a workbook, but only one of them at a time can be activated. Worksheets are also referred as spreadsheets. Do not let it confuse you. The procedure for adding a worksheet can be done in a couple of ways. Just select the one that is more convenient for you. Stay tuned to find out how to add a new worksheet into a Microsoft Excel workbook. I have a Microsoft Excel workbook open that contains four different worksheets: Budget Overview, Budget Summary, Monthly Expenses, and Additional Data. If we want to add a new worksheet, all we need to do is to press the plus button icon, which is located at the right area where the sheets are located, and a new worksheet will be inserted in our workbook. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Another way to insert a blank worksheet. If we want to insert a blank worksheet between the budget overview, the first, and the budget summary worksheet, if we want to add a new worksheet in between these two ones, we have to select the second one. Once selected, we do a right click, and from the shortcut menu that appears, we select the command Insert. The Insert dialog box appears, where we can insert a blank worksheet, we can insert a chart, MS Excel 4.0 macro, and so many other items that we can insert. For this video, we want to insert a new worksheet, so we select the worksheet, press the button OK, and a new worksheet will be inserted between the first and the second one. Now it became third. Another way to insert a new worksheet is from the Home tab of the ribbon. We locate the area named Cells at the right of the ribbon, and we select the command Insert. Add new cells, row, columns to your workbook. I open the drop-down menu, and from the drop-down menu, I select the command Insert Sheet. And once again, a new worksheet, blank worksheet, will be inserted.
Thank you all for watching. If you have enjoyed what you saw in this video, please subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, feel free and let me know by heading down to the comment section.